I'm Mario Fraley from Competitor.com. We're here at historic Hayward Field, where we just wrapped up an exciting second day of competition here at the U.S. Olympic Track and Field Trials. The news of the day? Well, that's debatable. Two big things happened today. Number one, we had a world record in the decathlon. Ashton Eaton scored 9,039 points to break the previous world record by 13 points. He closed up with a 4:14 1500 meters. It was exciting here, right here on the track. As he's coming around, Hayward Field crowd was going absolutely crazy for Eaton, who ran here at the University of Oregon. The second story of the day is, well, still a story because we don't have an answer to it yet. There was a dead heat tie for third in the women's 100 meter final. Both Allison Felix and Jarniba Tarmo were timed at 11.068 seconds. So a dead heat tie. Both finish line cameras were inconclusive. And as I tell you this, USA Track and Field is still deciding what to do, deciding who to give third place to, which is going to decide the third spot on the Olympic team. In both the men's and women's 800 meter semifinals, no big surprises tonight. All the usual suspects moved on to the final, which is Monday night. That's it from the second day here in Eugene at the U.S. Olympic Track and Field Trials. We will be back with more tomorrow and later on this week.